Rovay Central Correctional Centre, Solomon Islands. Home to the country's most dangerous sexual offenders.
I wish if they forgive me.
And killers.
Why did you kill your 10-year-old son?
I cannot control my anger.
20 times you got cut himself.
The prison is severely short of cash.
Conditions are bad. It's dark, it's dingy.
It's not good for a human being.
Concrete cage, that's all this place is.
And they're relying on the church to reform these hardened criminals.
I must discern what is right and what is wrong.
Thank you that I am saved in him.
I'll be spending a week locked up at Rovay to find out whether religion really is the answer.